现在我们不需要到深山去，而我们亦莫修行，何以我们能如此容易就得到？这是因为时代不同了。现在人类面对劫难之来临，末劫就要来到，末劫将会毁灭全人类。劫难是怎样造成的？原因是在此新世纪，多数的人们共盲目崇拜科学，而不注重心灵的完善。他们相信人类的力量能超出大自然，科学是高于一切，科学是万能，科学能解一切人类之问题。而良心、灵性仅是宗教之名词，它永不能实现。人们不认识真理，真理是我们之良心、道心、真我本体，它不不灭，万古长存，它是主持我一生之主人翁。如今世上的众生大多数失去了真正的良心，他们造一切之罪恶，因此造成了空前绝后之浩劫，我们称它为末劫。在此浩劫中，不仅全世界的众生，同时起天的大仙、地府的鬼魂都要受劫灭。
However, God, of whose essence we are created, is merciful and compassionate and does not desire that the good people be destroyed along with the evil ones. So God has provided that the Tao be disseminated among mankind and has sent the great teachers, Buddha Shikhu and Bodhisattva Yui, to rescue the three kinds of beings, the immortals of space, human beings, and the ghosts in hell, so that they may return to heaven together. Buddha Shikhu and Bodhisattva Yui are under the command of God and are responsible for transmitting the Tao to the three kinds of beings. Their duty is to manage the work called the Last Salvation. This salvation is formless and soundless, and the transmission is performed without preaching. It directly points out the original nature, conscience or soul of mankind in order that people may realize their true nature and thereby become enlightened.
然而，赐我们灵性的至高无上之母亲上帝是非常的慈悲，一不忍善恶俱焚，因此降下真道，并派名师济公活佛与月慧菩萨降世，挽救三曹弃天之大仙。世界的众生、地府的鬼魂同返天堂，我们师尊师母二位老大人奉老母的命令，真传真守，普渡三曹。他们的责任是办理末后一收元大事，不立文字，教外别传，直指人心，直指人人固有之良心、灵性，使人们见自信而成佛。
When the last calamity arrives, nothing can save mankind except the true way, which is the Tao sent from God. That is why the Tao is widely propagated today to save good people. Ancient people first cultivated themselves and then received the Tao. But today we receive the Tao first and then cultivate ourselves. Therefore, After we have received the Tao, we have to seriously cultivate ourselves. Then we shall automatically be safe from danger, escape from calamities, avoid reincarnation and become saints and Buddhas.
当末劫临头时，没有任何其他方法可以解救众生。 除了上帝所降下的唯一之道，因此现在大道普度善男信女。古人是先修透的，先修道然后才得道。现在我们是先的后修，因此得道以后，我们要真正修道，将来自然能逢凶化吉。 堕劫彼难超生了死成圣成佛。
Although it is easier for modern people to receive the Tao than it was for past generations, the ability to receive the Tao also depends on each person's condition and background. Today you receive the Tao because you had an affinity with our temple and you and your ancestors have performed many virtuous acts. Possibly you were cultivated in a religion in your previous lives. These conditions allow you to have an affinity for the Tao. Without this affinity you would never receive it.
虽然今人比古人更易得道，然而亦是各凭各知根基缘分。今天你们得到皆因与佛有缘，前世有行善积德，祖先有德，也许前世有修过五大宗教或其他宗教。 因此使你们今天有缘得到，否则将永不能得到。
Chapter 2 What is the Tao? Ladies and gentlemen, you have received the Tao today, but what did you actually receive? What is the Tao? The Tao is the source of everything. Tao is the creator and master of the universe. Tao is God, the supreme power. Before the earth and sky existed, before the creation of the universe, the Tao existed. After the universe is annihilated and nothing remains, the Tao will continue to exist and to create and control a new universe. The Tao is limitless, invisible and formless. It cannot be seen, heard, smelled or touched and is beyond the power of human comprehension. Tao activates everything. Yet we cannot see its action. It works without effort, yet nothing left undone. Man usually calls it nature. Nothing can exist without the Tao because everything depends on it. Tao is God and our soul issues from God's essence. We are God's children.
第二章蛇魔是道，各位今天已经得到，究竟的是蛇魔，蛇魔是道，道是天地人万物之母。 道是宇宙之本源，创造者，地及主宰者。道上帝，道至尊至贵之神。当天地还未生之前，一切都未有之前，道已先存在的。当天地毁灭后，道不毁灭，道能再生天地人万物。 天地人万物生成了，道其中主宰。道非常奥妙，道无形无相，视而不见，听而不闻，不可嗅，不可捉摸。道超出了人们的想象力而不思议。 亦不可言说，一切皆是道所为。然而我见不到道的动作，道是无为而为的，然一切莫不是道所为。人们常称它为自然。假若无道，任何一物不能存在，因为一切都依靠道而的存。道上帝，我们之灵性是上帝所赐，我们是上帝之儿女，上帝是我们之天。
When we speak of the creator of the universe, we call it Tao. When we speak of the ruler of everything, we call it natural law. When we speak of the animating and controlling principle of our being, we call it soul or conscience.